Now it's gonna actually
yeah. Look, doesn't look at your hair though.
It's like my hair is resisting the
change. Look at it in photo.
Just one picture.
I don't know.
But it doesn't. I don't like it. I thought it looked better yesterday.
Yeah, it did.
Alex, can you see if you can help this picture here? Continue.
That's a quote. That's a direct quote. No.
Conflagrated.
We're gonna take the same picture next year.
This isn't picture.
Oh man.
TV production.
Video.
TV production.
Hey, just made it off.
What are you doing?
So you can say that
you got me derailed, Brandon.
Cool.
Or can I just write like what their thing is about? Like one of them has like healthy lunch, so I just write lunch. Healthy lunch ideas.
Designing your page.
Try putting this in two columns so I can see how it looks. Let's get together,
For I see you did the numbers, but I would maybe try and have like a line.
Those are in order.
Did Joe not print the table of contents?
Why?
That
is a problem.
Yeah. Okay.
I always find it too hard to...
That guy is overrated.
Go!
You just want to say something?
How do you say this?
On our way to go get first edition. Distributors. We have to get a card.
Okay, this is awkward right here.
talk to Miss Lowe.
Because I was, I don't know. I was talking to her about it, I don't know what she actually ended up doing.
Down,
right.
Awesome.
like exploded.
I know what you meant. It's still like the same thing. Straight up. Junior.
Just know you're not alone. Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
You know, if it involves my footage, I'm like going on some weird stalker website, it's just... Really. Why are you smiling?
Just, thoughts out of my own place.
Really?
I'm gonna go.
No, I really thought it was like,
Raul's 17 now.
What means nothing?
Raul doesn't mean anything. Did you read my card?
I did.
All I said was, oh, you can see R-rated movies and buy rated M games. That's it.
It was Saturday.
It was on Saturday. He had a very meaningful birthday. You have one just for me.
Everyone!
Very sad too.
Yo, we'll get through this together.
So are you complaining?
You can put it so I think you can be done. Like, do I not have to put down?
Deal with that.
Yeah.
You
got
me climbing. Grinch.
Stop filming me. I'm boring.
Try top 5 for now. Top 5.
Sounds mute.
Thank you.
Oh, look where we are.
Alright. Jesus.
The person is Jane Wilson.
I'm 4 right now. Is that a problem?
Stuff on water bottles, like water bottle tops.
Water bottle tops.
Can I get your help? Because I'm taking a picture of the recital.
Jingle. Ho, ho, ho.
Hold on, 1 second.
Let it snow.
I'm gonna drop it all over here.
Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping.
What did I get?
And I'm flopping on the floppers. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow.
Who had me? Who'd you tell me he had, though?
I told you he had Mike.
To throw you off our scent.
It's okay. I know you love Chipotle.
No.
But,
I'm just gonna have to...
So I also got humorous.
Aww. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, Moe's. Was this all part of the plan?
Yeah.
Wow, because I saw you looking at Chipotle, and I'm like... Okay. You were very obvious, by the way.
When?
I don't know. He was looking at Chipotle something.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I remember.
He had the computer turned like this. And I thought he was working on something he didn't want to show me. And I'm like, okay, I need to go look at this. And you...
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Yes.
Working.
Let it snow. Let it snow.
Watching out.
Boo-hoo-hoo.
So, as many of you know, Nicole, Rachel, Ruth, and I will be taking our talents to Theory of Knowledge.
Do you have Fresco?
Yes, I have Fresco.
I might have Fresco. I don't know.
Either way, I just want to express that how great this year has been for me.
Half a year. It's been half a year.
I learned a lot from all of you, and I will carry those lessons on. Anyone else? No?
Go, please.
I just wanted, like, yeah, it won't be hard to stare at this beautiful face.
Okay.
Alright,
I just wanted to, thank you guys for this first half year. I'm gonna be honest here, over the summer, or I guess the end of last year, when Miss Russo told us that, she wasn't gonna be our advisor anymore, I was a little worried because I thought that was gonna mean a lot more pressure on me, and I kind of got a little worried about it, like, you know, thinking that, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have so much IB stuff to do, and, you know, newspaper, I'm gonna have to do so much because Miss Lowe is not gonna know, and da da da. But I just want to say how awesome Miss Lowe has been this half year. Time doing newspaper. She's been awesome, so helpful, and like, just, I wrote an article about gun control, and if I had Miss Russo read that, she would have not, in no way, brought up the points that Miss Lowe brought up. So, I think it is great for the newspaper having Miss Lowe as our advisor, and I would just like to thank her for everything she does for us.
It's been fun though.
Because
I didn't think I was
going to
like it, but I do.
So.
Ho, ho, ho.
Happy holidays.
That's real.
And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to
the beat. Yeah, when I woke up at like, I woke up this morning at 8:15, and I'm thinking, oh, it's an LTM. I don't have to leave till 9:30, and I'm like, oh my god, 8:45, I'm like, I have to go to school right now.
That's
right.
That's huge. Throw an idea, if it's good, we keep it as bad as not. It's no big deal.
Yeah, but if it's bad, then we should hit for
Well, I mean, it's your fault. It's your fault.
It sucks, it sucks.
I'm very condescending. Very condescending.
Trouble with his eyes.
Sorry.
This is condescending.
Alrighty, are you guys ready?
No, we're ready. Keep it on.
Okay.
Keep it on.
You guys want to vote on it or just decide?
We can just talk it out, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. What happened with our teachers, the new security guards? I think that probably follows in line with what we had on the board the other day with Stephen Cook.
Yeah, but by the time the paper comes out, it's too heavy.
Yeah. What about the...
I'm just gonna put on the screen.
That's all.
So everybody's gonna get slaughtered.
Told me about it last night.
Second show?
Zambito.
Second show?
Camera guy.
Hey. Picture of the bulletin board.
You say guys, you mean Alex, right?
Yeah, and if he wants someone to hold his hand, then you can do that.
Can you hold my hand, bro?
What is this? You have a band-aid?
Are you joking? No. It's unprofessional.
We got it. Get back to work.
So good.
I'm complaining whether to eat these. Look at this, too.
What?
We're eating these off the floor.
Jesus.
Wait, someone just walked outside. And now they're locked outside.
Oh god.
And we can see them.
It's okay.
Who is that?
Wait, we don't know him. Don't let him in.
No. No, you just jumped.
To the principal's conference room.
What is just?
No, I think I might come by. Oh yeah, you know what? I have to do my.
So I thought I'd saved this interview yesterday, but
is this still covered?
No, it's called Yo.
I guess I. Whoa. I guess I put
I like
it.
Umbrella.
Just running my article. What you doing? Nice.
I'm trying to get other people.
This is for his personal archives.
Oh. Working hard, hardly working.
She's not working hard, she's constantly. What are you doing? I love that game.
Cheers.
Clear. Let's go. Three. All clear. Thank you.
What is supposed to be? So apparently in Arkansas a couple minutes ago, there were gunmen shooting at the kids, and they pulled the fire alarm so that everybody had to evacuate, and as they left, they were getting shot.
Things that we don't like, things we think they should change. So we're just gonna do that, and all of your participation would really be helpful so we can help make this look the best.
The bridge?
That's
the London Bridge.
The London
Bridge.
All right,
on this page.
Scroll down. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I thought it said staff writer.
I like porters.
He likes porters. I do you a porter.
I think you just expand it out past the line, so it's all line. So it's just like a white
border.
Like 57.
I think some kind of separation would be good.
What's all this about? I didn't get a chance to read this yet.
Sorry.
Why the hell did it do that?
So, it'd be better to bet on me not staying. Not staying?
Yeah.
I still don't like those lines.
I mean,
I'm just trying to help.
Suggest?
I don't know.
What?
What tells you what you did?
Are you serious?
Lucy?
Hey.
How are you doing?
What?
How are you doing?
Oh, that's why everyone's freaking out.
What?
She doesn't know
how to hug me.
She said it was due in a couple
of
weeks.
Yeah,
thank you.
By the way.
Make the indent, 0P.
Oh, yeah,
it's fine.
That's good. That's okay.
Oh, bless you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Whenever I tell everyone who coughs, bless you.
Yeah, I think that's good.
Yeah,
I don't think it's bad.
What if you try putting your name next to the deck? And then making the deck slightly smaller. No, I'm trying to mind. The truth of it in our milk cutting from me too.
Oh no.
I don't know, I just don't like
it. Well, we I like the picture. That was a good picture.
I would.
I thought it was very clever.
Reddit?
Yeah.
Because Chris said
you didn't videotape me saying that.
What?
Wait, no, say it again.
Oh, wait, do I need to say something?
Alright, what page number?
Page 11. Okay, go. Page 16.
Alright.
Yeah, okay.
6.
17. Okay.
Any other color pages?
Anything.
Good. Video project.
Going now.
Why?
I would say I don't think you're trying to be smart.
Alright, okay, I'll tell you where I'm going.
Just like add a few, just add a few words.
I deleted some. I deleted a lot of words.
Delete,
and nothing
happened.
Three
whole words?
Yeah.
Three whole words. All right. Well, if anyone's bored, just say it.
I'm really bored.
Kayla.
How bored do you have to be? Borderline suicide?
Okay. Alan, can she touch your fuzzy thing?
Nope.
Malcolm.
Grey's Anatomy. Mystery.
Vile.
What are we doing?
Sporkle. This is serious business.
World of Warcraft. No one is sorry. Party of Rock.
We have time.
No, we don't have time.
Yeah,
we do. But we
Chris, what if we literally do when May rolls around?
I thought we only done three. I was like, no.
Alex, are you making like a video compilation that you're gonna show at the end of the year?
Sure.
All right, Alex.
Party of
five.
You promised me you never stop.
And then we get in, we talk about them, write down the ones we want to use. Alright. No, I'm listening.
No, the names are definitely
embarrassed.
What's wrong with my
name? Okay.
So it'll be fine.
Alright, so first off for Alexis, we have. We have prom, do's and don'ts, and
Oscar, the story.
That's the guy. You don't know the Blade Runner?
The Blade Runner, that went to the Oscars, but it was the Oscars, went to the Olympics with
Next. Next generation of consoles.
Oh.
We have a SimCity review.
Okay, let's review a board game. There's a section on the school lunch, which is like including like a vote. Like, if anybody ever here eats school lunch, just to see like what's the best.
Expect opinions.
Spring break. I know it's an original idea, and then an article on track because we have to write spring
break.
We still have to write an article on soccer.
Sequester.
She can write a soccer article. I shouldn't get the winning answer. Why are we doing a soccer article? It ended in the winter, but we have to write about it.
So I think it'll probably be too
low.
Or you can just leave the track. Yeah, a food cage.
Just out of food.
Oh yeah.
That's me and Daniel.
Food under. What's food? Entertainment. No, move it to entertainment. Yeah, if we don't do the teacher thing.
No, it's okay.
So yeah, I'm wearing jeans. Yes. I've been bullied about it also. Today, I don't know why. I don't know what's wrong with her.
It's being run by a 14-year-old.
Okay, I'll play it later.
Okay, it's
popular. Who wrote the article on buying credit online? Buying double
line? So you guys, the page assignments are up, so if anyone like wants to work.
Who wrote the article on education? Sorry, Chris.
You can totally get started. Everything is ready and designed for you, and the page assignments are up. So, and we're gonna have a little deadline next Friday just to make sure you're on the right track and actually getting something done. So yeah, just go ahead and get started if you would like to, or if you like to procrastinate. That your problem is Thursday.
Do that again, please.
I will never do that on camera.
Please.
Diva Dulce Hannah.
Cap of what they want?
Yes.
That's like... awful.
Daniel!
Okay, first.
I was gonna sing with you, but.
Oh, please?
Leave the camera off your neck and your back.
I see you're procrastinating.
Look, it's. I'm not gonna do anything, I promise. I'll keep it like this the whole time.
For lying hours.
I will not play this play.
Insulting my intelligence. I bet it's recording right now.
It is! Yeah, I knew it! I can never find Waldo.
International Women's Day! Happy Women's Day!
I start.
Alex,
I know, Alex,
stop.
No. I changed my mind. This is done. It's not now.
This is
no.
Wait. I'm not filming.
Okay, you're
just
gonna
go back there. How can I film if my hands are not? Think about that.
Alex, this is weird now.
No, don't be ashamed. Let go.
This is weird.
Oh, you're gonna sing, guys?
No.
Yeah, we are singing, but Alex is going away.
Oh, this is mine.
You're gonna sing?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Bad.
Oh my god.
Like, maybe I would have noticed it. Never mind. This is so annoying.
Don't so much better.
Don't touch the lens.
Wait.
This sandwich looks like a mustache. Just like being left out.
Next stage.
We're also cozy.
Attack now. Oh, so you just see how floating on. Just skip the first stage. You have to.
Yeah, I'll put it there.
How about that?
Editors hard at work.
Take over,
the
heart is a blue.
Oh, we're pretending like it's working.
Shoots up through the stony ground.
There's no room.
How's the deal?
Yeah, you are.
No space to rent in this town.
Really, believe in me. It's PETA.
And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, getting to Australia, boy.
That's too costly. Dude, I want Australia so bad.
To take you out of this place, someone you can lend.
I need a commitment before so I not take any drastic director.
Do I need to attack Raul?
Yes, Bill. Yeah. You always have time.
Or can I trust you to take out his one in Greenland?
You talk about
yes.
Honestly.
Wait, can you come here?
Wait, what do I have to take out?
Just press it.
Yes. If you roll the dice, you're gonna get nothing. Okay.
I'm about to.
So I finished my fuel test halfway. Right. The supposed like, do you just want to pass this way? You can take your stuff and go back. Like, I love this to like. Some of this.
Can you find out where
I was wiped out before my
turn. What's up?
Hey, I'm just trying to get this paper to Hartman.
So far.
Oh, is it a Starbucks one?
Starbucks.
That's really good. Yeah.
No?
Can you?
Is it a recording? See what we do in the newspaper now? We watch movies. That's all we do. We should make this a movie class now because it's all we do, buddy. I'm the only one who works anymore. And Hannah. Hannah's working. She had 2 pages this issue. And she finished everything she had to do before. They're a quarter of a page.
So you are awesome. I just put Alex did cut out and Kobe put it on.
Okay.
I'll do the cutout once Mike's done.
Really? Do you like that?
I don't know.
Some of these are in our class. Talent. Yeah. Just come in.
The Australians are the best.
Yeah, I know, because it's always like
vacation. Everyone else you always have Australians.
Okay. Fortify that.
Okay.
Because the Florida model is actually one of the best.
Yeah, they're all that new. They can't really know. I don't know much about this song. It's a lot of crowd every time.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow I'm gonna discipline that. Lower. Tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow's Friday. Jeez. I don't know. How are you gonna do this?
Pop-up yesterday. Like, I was on the internet and I got a pop-up, and the pop-up was this. It had this on it, and I was like, let's use it. So I went, I like copied the pop-up on Photoshop, and then I redesigned that.
Alex, how do you feel?
You are?
Yeah.
Alex.
That bumped Michael off from 8 to like 2.
Yeah. Didn't Michael off?
And Julia dropped from 2 to 3. Yeah.
Oh, really man. Creepy.
I was gonna paste it for you.
I already grouped it and like.
Oh, gonna... You just think you're done?
Yeah, I
just think she's all done.
I am done!
Mm-hmm.
The only way I could make that funnier, Chris, is if I added a laugh track to it.
If you would.
That, I don't know if I would.
Like a sitcom?
There was no people. It was just.
There were no people.
There were no people.
Hey, the crew hasn't been in it today.
I can never do this.
Are you recording that, please?
I am. Oh, I am. Why are you doing homework in school?
You said it. Alrighty, boys and girls, so the only thing we know for sure that we're doing.
What's Bioshock?
That's only 4 people.
What is it? Bioshock Infinite.
It's a video. Is it? Oh.
Oh!
Video games player, Call of Duty and Halo. Oh, sorry.
It's better than Call of Duty.
It's a video game, apparently.
It's a really
fun. Alright, so the only thing we know so far that we have Bioshock.
Any shaper? That's the word.
I think shaper
is good
like that. I think it's fine.
All right, boys and girls, let's do this.
Yeah. It's the last time we're gonna be doing this. So.
Yay!
Don't get too excited.
$1 so they can launch this mission to capture an asteroid and bring it into orbit around the moon and land astronauts on it.
I don't think that.
Okay.
That is 100% true.
Under stories we're not gonna write. You can put it there. Anyway, you know, I actually kind of heard. I don't know who it means either. But you know what? If people have minds like Brandon, maybe
we would have to with the yearbook to get their pictures.
No, no, she's saying like a baby picture from different years, not
Saturn or like.
But like for like.
Wait, guys, hold on.
He's just hiding it.
Can we talk one at a time? Like,
hey,
remember that my beautiful thing we can see. Love to be in the arms of all I'm keeping here with me. Thank you.
Not all of it, some of it. Yeah, I agree.
Only over the stuff and that's
Timmy.
I don't get it. It doesn't look like that on the map at all.
What a beautiful place I have found in the sky. Circling all around the sun. And when we meet on the cloud, I'll be laughing out loud. I'll be laughing with everyone I see. Can't believe how strange it is to be anything.
Just drop the ball.
Great footage.
We have to turn our handy to left.
Why don't you just write that?
Go and try to live in building.
I already tried somebody. This there is a clogged artery.
Who is that?
Should get, cholesterol.
Get on film.
Tattoo.
No, really?
She doesn't want to take off her clothes for it.
Oh, okay.
It's
a good day.
Yeah. Two.
I can speak Spanish.
Yes.
Miss Lo, we're going to have a party on the 15th. And we're allowed
in.
Yeah.
That face.
You enjoying yourself, Alex?
Yeah.
Bad.
Yeah.
Alright, can everyone just kind of listen to me for one last time? So tomorrow, I don't know when your guys' exams start, but tomorrow the IB exams start for seniors. So I will be kind of in and out of here. I don't know how often I'll be here, but I would just like to say that it's been a great year. If you compare the newspaper last year to this year, I think everyone can see the huge difference and how much better it looks now. And I think it reflects the hard work that you all put in. And one thing I would like you guys to know is I think we only have one new student coming in the newspaper next year. So yeah, there's not going to be very many new students. So I know this year was kind of hard with Slow being new and having new people. It was kind of hard at first, but so I just want you guys to know that next year, you know, you guys are going to have to step up because you guys are pretty much it. There's only going to be a few new people, so you guys are pretty much what's left. And with the whole new MYP thing, I don't even know if newspaper will be a class. And, yeah, well, there's some people with, like, IV, so they'll have...
Well, not even the first time.
Yeah, so I don't even know if all of you are coming back next year, but I just want to say that this has been a good year, and I thank you all for your hard work, and best of luck to you in the future.
Aww.
I think he's a very good editor.
And he's a good editor.
I think he's a pretty good editor.
I think Chris is a really great editor.
Chris is a great editor.
He's a good editor.
He's an amazing editor.
Good leader. Good editor.
He's a good leader.
A nice person.
He's nice.
He's very nice.
He's a nice guy.
He's super nice.
He's a good guy.
Chris is a great guy.
Well, he's got nice new shoes.
Well, I like his shoes.
Pretty chill.
I guess he's cool.
He's cool, very laid back.
Keeps everybody on task.
He's really helpful. He helps me a lot on things that I'm not really sure of.
Chris has actually like helped out a lot.
And he always tries to help out.
I think Chris is really responsible.
Chris is really responsible and hardworking.
He's really understanding and he knows how to make our stories better.
Last year we were behind a lot. Like, I don't think we finished the third issue until like right around Valentine's Day. But this year we were able to get the third issue out before winter break.
I like Chris. He's funny.
He's all right.
Chris is a very special kind of person.
He's always room for improvement, so.
He keeps a lot of opinion to himself.
He gets mad sometimes, but it's okay.
A little on the bossy side.
He can be mean, brutal, sometimes like stubborn, but it's okay, it's Chris.
Sometimes he makes jokes that aren't that funny.
Sometimes he can be a little bit rude when he's like bored, but he just shuts down stuff.
Well, I think that once upon a time there was a man named David Fialka, and Chris could never fill those shoes.
He's very sarcastic.
Well, Chris always does that.
He does that
thing.
Newspaper is
Newspaper is really fun. I think it's a lot of fun.
It's fun.
Fun?
It's fun. It's a good experience.
I think it's really fun.
The class is really fun.
Really fun.
Fun.
It's my favorite class because it's really fun.
I like everybody's creative and we all can come together.
We have a lot of creative freedom.
We have a lot of freedom to do whatever we want.
You get to do a lot of different things that you don't normally do in school.
You can express your opinions on different topics.
You can express yourself.
Promotes teamwork.
I really like the class.
It's the best class.
What you're doing in a class can be seen by other people.
Oh, we have a great teacher. Miss Lowe's awesome.
I love Miss Lowe.
For the most part, everybody works hard enough.
We eat a lot of food in that class every single time we release an issue. Pretty easy classroom. Pretty simple.
Some could work a little bit harder.
We're all like a family.
Class is nice. It's loud, but I like loud. I like loud and obnoxious.
It's all right.
I really like the people in the class this year. They're really, we really bond together. We're really like a group. And, what's up, Chris?
I enjoy the class so much. I look forward to it every day. It's a good break from the stress and, you know, everything else that goes on within school. I think Miss Lowe has been awesome. I think we have a lot of fun, like the kids in the class, definitely have worked hard this year since we only have the basic editors are the only maybe should read.